What's up, guys, and welcome to Five Nights at Freddy's Give Cake, Start the Party. It's a brand new FNAF fan game that's actually made over on Dreams, as I'm sure you guys know, and this is a really cool one. I hopped into this one for just a few seconds to obviously see, you know, is it going to be worth the video, and from what I saw, this looks awesome. I hopped in, and it looks like we're going to be playing as Spring Bonnie giving cake to the children in the diner, while Freddy Fazbear and the band are going to be performing in the background, and I don't know, it looks like there's going to be multiple levels, and there's probably going to be some dark secrets, so I think this is going to be a very fun video, and I'm pretty excited to be hopping into this with you guys. But of course, if you guys want this to become a full series on the channel, because this does look like it's gonna be pretty long, you know what to do. Smash like on the video down below. Let's send an easy like, all 5k likes, and as soon as we crush that, I'll do another video on this game for sure. And while you're down there, get subscribed to the channel if you're new and you want to see some more FNAF content like this. And also, in the comment section down below, what's your thoughts on the purple guy, okay? Do you think he's spooky or not spooky, all right? I mean, what do you think? I feel like, look at him on that arcade machine right there. That's a spooky fella, all right? Ever since 2014, I've been scared of that guy, but maybe that's just me. All right, let's go ahead and press start, though, and begin. Oh, check that out. Spring Bonnie comes from around the arcade machine over there. That's really cool. All right, so it looks like we have three maps and a tutorial. All right, let's start with a tutorial. Let's see what it's going to be, because I just hopped into the first map. Oh, here we go. All right, that's super loud. So Freddy knows. Okay, so first things first, you're Spring Bonnie, and her job is to lure children. Okay. How will you go about this? You'll have to attract some. Some may follow you automatically. You might have to change cake flavors, take them to their favorite character, etc. So we're going to have to either change cake flavors or take them to their favorite animatronic character. That sounds cool. You can figure these out when pressing buttons or going to places. Once you finish their desires, take them to the back room. Another thing to note, only kids with green can be lured. So they have to be green. Got it. One more thing to note, areas you must go to or bring a child to will be highlighted with a reddish spotlight. Okay, so we have to find green children and take them to the red highlighted area. All right, that's the tutorial. All right, so let's do this. That sounds easy enough. Oh, what the? Mr. Hippo? Mr. Hippo, what are you doing here, bro? What's this angelic music you got playing? Okay, wow, that was kind of majestic. Not gonna lie, that was kind of majestic. All right, map one, let's do this. Here we go. Give cake, start the party. So check this out. Tell me this doesn't look insanely cool, guys. All I'm saying is, if you guys see this right now and you guys want to see some more of it, all right, hey, hit that like button. But look at this. We are Spring Bonnie. We've got a physical cake in our hands, and we're playing in third person, and we've got to give cake to the children. Hey, bro, can you back up off me, bro? What? Bro, hey, you need to back up, bro, all right? Bald little baby, what are you doing? Why are you attached to me like that, bro? I don't like this. Get off my butt. What are you doing? He's literally attached to me. Okay, all right, look, buddy, I get it. You want cake, fine, all right? But that's not the kind of cake you're going to get. Get off my butt cheeks, bro. All right, we're gonna find some more children, all right? I'm going to go and get this green one right here. All right, come here, green child. You look like the Green Lantern. Come on, get on my butt. Apparently, you just get attracted to my butt. I don't know. What is going on? Yeah, wait, I think I got both of them. No, okay, I only have one. All right, so wait, I've got to take him to the reddish rooms. Is this the red room, or is this just like a... kind of hard to tell. Oh, where am I going? Okay, I don't know. I don't think this is where I'm supposed to go. Looks like I'm leaving the map. Okay, oh. Wait, you can play music? Look. Oh my, that's probably copyrighted, but you can play music. That's so cool. Okay, I've got two children, though, with me. Let me see. Let me try this room. It's like a reddish room. Okay, children, you're in the way, bro. You need to move. Okay, no, I can't go in there. Who has, like, a kazoo? Or is the kazoo kid here? Oh, my God. Look at them. Oh, my God, dude. They're dropping it like it's hot right now. What's going on, dude? Those children are hot. They're hot dropping it. I don't know what you call it, but they're doing it quick. All right, let's go over here. I see something red right here. This has to be one of the rooms, right? Yeah. Okay, so can I actually... Oh, wait. The children are gone, I think. Yeah, I think I brought them in there. Okay, mission complete. Hi, hello, who wants to listen to my song? I'm playing a little song here. Come on, closer. Okay, wait, I don't see any other with, like, green... Oh, there's one over here. Come here, child. Come here, I'm playing music, and I've got... Oh, look at the animatronics performing right here. That's so cool. All right, follow me, child. I'll play a little song, and come on, follow me. All right, yeah, we got them attached to us now. They become, like, locked into us. All right, come here. Yeah, look. Okay, so we put them in there. Nice. All right, so what was the other ones? It was the green shirts... They wanted cake, but how do you get the ones with the red shirts to follow us? I don't remember. They just kind of bounce up and down and just sit here and jump. All right, is there any other ones with green shirts? Let me look around here. Not that I can see. Huh. Okay, so there's a red room there, and then there's something over here, but I don't know what this is supposed to be. Like, it looks like it's just like a bugged out area or something. I don't know. It's a really dark... Oh, wait, there was one back here. How'd you get back there, little fella? All right, come here, little fella. Get out of the way. I'm going to step on you. Get out. Oh, my God. I can't move. He's blocked. Dude, he's, like, bullying me. He's, like, stopping me from walking. Thank you. Oh, my gosh. He was literally blocking my whole path. Hey, this kid is evil. All right, come here. Into the back room you go. All right, you know what's going to happen when you get back there. Go on. Oh, find him. We did it. Okay, so now I have to find him. All right, so who do I have to find? Is there a certain child around here? Or, like, do I have to go into that back room? Maybe over there? Let me try going back here. Because I feel like this area back here, it's just kind of spooky back here. I don't know. I think there could be something back here. Okay, there's nothing back there. I mean, I didn't really go into that dark corner, but I feel like that's a little too spooky for me. So we're going to go over here. All right, so there's a door here. But I think this is where you're supposed to bring the children. But yeah, that's... Okay, my cake is getting all broken, dude. All right, find him. I saw there was an opening over here. Okay, no, I'm running into a wall. I'm going to trip on myself. Wasn't there a door? I saw an entrance over here or something when I was over there. Okay, I guess not. One thing, I wish I was a little bit faster. I'm kind of slow. I can play a little guitar, though, and walk and hold a cake at the same time. That's kind of impressive, but I can't run. So I don't know what's up with... Freddy? Freddy, why does your head look like that, bro? Why does your head look like that? Freddy? Are you who I have to find? No, I don't think so. I can play you a song, though. This looks so cool, though. I just want to go up there. Oh! What did I just do? What did I just do? Okay, did I find him? I don't think I found him, though. I think that was just, like, a secret, like, I don't know. Look at that. His whole endoskeleton is open, and he's, like, singing to us. That's so creepy. All right. Oh, look. There's a child here. Where'd you come from, little fella? Where'd you come from? Come here. I found him. Come here. What are you doing? Why don't you want to follow me? Follow me. What? You are definitely different than the rest of them. Look, they're all dropping it like it's hot, and you're just standing there staring at nothing. Like, come on. I know you want to follow me. Yeah, come on. Look, he's, like, staring at me, too. Like, he wants to. Oh, wait. I think he's following me. He's just really slow. Why are you so slow, bro? Come on. You can move faster than that, right? Look at how slow he is. He's, like, moving in slow motion. Oh, my gosh. All right, whatever, bro. Just follow me over here, all right? You'll make it here eventually. One of these years, this guy will make it here. Look at this. He's so slow. It's like in the movies where they have, like, the big explosion and they run away from it in slow motion. That's, like, this guy's entire life right now. Oh, my goodness. What just happened? Okay. Wait, do I have to bring him to Freddy, maybe? It just says find him. Look, he's stuck over there. How do I... It seems like he's, like, bugged out or something. How do I, like, get him to move? I can push him. Uh-oh. Wait, I think I pushed him inside that child. Okay, no, move, children, move. I need this one to follow me over here to the stage, I think. Okay, why does that keep happening? Why does that keep happening? That is so creepy. What do you want from me, Freddy, huh? You want a little drum solo? Like, what do you want? This kid won't follow... Oh, there, he's coming. Okay, come here. Wait, I think I can push him over here. I don't know why he's moving so slow, but I think I can push him into Freddy. That might be what he wants. That's why he keeps doing, like, these, like, little Easter eggs to me. He's like, bro, bring me the child. Okay, I get it, Freddy. I get it. Okay, come here, child. Go. Yep. No, wait. Oh, he's up on stage. He's up on stage. Get in there, child. Get in there. You're so close. No, he's so close. Just walk inside of Freddy. I have no idea if this is what I'm supposed to do. Look at him. He's slowly walking in front of him. Okay, yeah, that's definitely not what I'm supposed to do. He would have like, gotten sucked in there or whatever. Yeah, no, look, nothing's happening. All right, we've got to bring him to the back room. Come here, child. Come on. Anytime this year, you'll slowly get over here. You'll slowly get inside this room one of these days. Come here. I honestly don't know if this is, like, the child I'm supposed to... It says find him. You know, it doesn't really specify, like, shirt color or anything else. It just kind of says find him. All right, come here. Why are you stuck on everything? Come here. There you go. Nice and slow. I think this one is, like, supposed to run, but he just doesn't know how. He just forgot how to run. All right, you're at the door. You're almost... Yep. You're almost there. Okay, I'm going to try to push him in. Just... No, move, children, move. Okay, push him in. Push him... No, just, I almost got him. There we go. Push him in. I pushed him into the door. He doesn't want to go in there. Okay, hold on, guys. Starting it again because I don't know what to do. Look, I read the tutorial again. It says bring them to highlighted red areas. And certain children, you have to change the cake flavor to, like, get them to follow you. But I don't know. I tried that, and I don't know how to change the cake flavor. It doesn't actually tell you how to do that. Okay, these children are, like, attached to me. It's like I'm their father. Like, look, they literally are just, like, they push you out of the way. Move, children. All right, they don't want to go in that room for some reason. I'm going to try bringing them to this room. But, yeah, I was just wandering around for the longest time, and I don't know what to do. Oh, my God, dude. Get out of the way, children. Get out of the way. You might have to try, like, a different map. I don't know. Oh, my God, I got so many of them. I have so many. All right, get in the room. Get in the... Okay, or just, you know, get stuck on me, block me. All right, fine, whatever. They don't want to go in the room, though. Wait, now the... Oh, no, I think that's just the lighting. I thought the color of the cake changed to, like, green. Did it? Yeah, it did. Wait, why did it change to green? I didn't do anything. Like, what decides if it's a certain color? Okay, get in the room. Get in the room, kids. Okay, one of them went in there. I think you have to take them, like, one at a time. I think that's what it is. So there's four in total, and then there's that one at the end that's not like the other ones. Like, they're wearing green, the other one's wearing red, and then, yeah, look, I take them one at a time. Then there's one that's, like, wearing black, I think? I don't know, it's really strange. Okay, so look, last one goes in there. Okay, or not, he just gets stuck to me. Okay, look, get in the room, child. I'm not gonna tell you again. Get in the room, bro! Get in there! Get in there! Okay, no, he just doesn't want to go in the room. Okay, cool. What's up with this one? Why? I put three in there, and then it should say, like, to you know, find him or whatever. But this one just doesn't want to go in there for some reason. Just go in there. Why don't you want to go in there? There's no reason for you not to go in there. But yeah, it says the area should be highlighted red, like that we have to take him to. So I'm going to keep looking around. Hey guys, so I've been looking around for quite a while here, and I have no idea what to do. It says that they have to, like, certain children have to, like, certain objectives that they want done. So, like, maybe, like, a certain type of cake or, like, you know, maybe playing the guitar. But this child, which, what the heck, where'd he go? This one just won't go into the room, and I've tried everything. I feel like the game just doesn't give very well instructions. Like, it just says give cake, start the party. But I've tried that. Like, look, he just blocks my pathway, first of all. Like, I literally can't get past him. Maybe he wants to, like, go to Pirate Cove, because that's kind of, like, lit up red. Maybe that's what it is. Let me try this. So this is lit up red. So I brought him to Pirate Cove. Maybe now he'll go in there? I just wish there was, like, a better way of them explaining things, because it doesn't really make much sense. Like, yeah, he just won't go in there. All right, let's go ahead and just leave this map, and let's try out the other map, because I'm not too sure what else to do here. All right, so let's go ahead and press play and go back into this again. Okay, so we're back on the menu. Let's go ahead and press start and hop into map number two. It looks like there's three maps in total. Oh, I think I just started map three. Yeah, we're on map three, but why not? You know what? Let's see what's on map three. All right, here we go. Wait, what? Okay, is there not a map three? Maybe there's only one map. Let me try map two. Oh, there we go. What the heck? Am I with Fredbear? Okay, so I'm Spring Bonnie again. The children are already here. They're still, like, dancing up and down, so that's interesting. All right, so I think I have one of them with me. I can still play my song, though. And it just says give cake. Okay, so I've got to bring them to the red highlighted area. So I see over here there's a red highlighted door. This has to be the one that I bring them to. There's an arcade over there, though. Okay, let me bring them one at a time in case that breaks the game, like last time. It seemed like it did. All right, did he go in there? Where'd that child go that was behind me? He must have went in the room, I think. Okay, so we got one of them. Let's go ahead and get this one. Follow me, child. I have a guitar and cake. Is that what you want or not? Okay, probably not. Come on, follow me. I know you want to. No, he doesn't want to follow me. I don't think the song will get him to follow me. I thought I could just, like, push him in there, but... Oh, wait, we got a different one. Okay, hey, you know what? If you don't get one, you get another. Another one just comes running out from the middle of nowhere. Okay, we got him in there. Perfect. Okay, so I think this is probably the last child. No, I see one over here. Okay, wait, I'm going to get this one first, and then we'll get that one. Because hopefully if this one will follow me, then all we got to do is figure out this last one. Here, follow me, child. No? Okay, what? How do I get him to follow me? Oh, wait, I don't know what I just did, but he's following me. Okay, cool. Sound like I played a kazoo or something. I have no idea. All right, well, let's go and bring him into the back room. Let me make sure he goes in there. Okay, go on. Yep, okay, he went in there. Perfect. Okay, so wait, how did I get him to follow me like that? I didn't do anything. Like, just a random kazoo started playing and then it worked. So I don't know. All right, what do we got over here? We have bathroom. Oh, there's another child over here. Okay, cool. Follow me. What are you doing back here just alone staring at nothing? How do I get him to follow me? Like, look, I'm pressing every button on the controller. What the heck? Look, you can make him, like, you can make him, like, wobble around. All right, look, like, if I press this, wait, there's a button that'll just bring out the guitar. Look, like that. I can just bring out the guitar by itself, but I don't know what that does. Oh, what the heck? Can I move my head? What the? Oh, that's creepy. You can, like, hear it. All right, so come here, child. I know you want to follow me for some reason. Let me try it. Let me see. Does the cake ever change colors? No, it doesn't. I don't know what they mean by changing the color of the cake either. Because I don't know if that's possible. Like, this kid just doesn't want to follow me. So I don't know what to do to get him to follow me. I have to do something in the diner, I guess? I just feel like the game is not very clear with its instructions. Like, even the tutorial isn't very clear, but... Like, it said go to the highlighted red areas, but what's highlighted red over here besides the door? And this random wall, which is highlighted red for some reason. Hello, jumping children. Get out of the way, all right? I'm trying to get these ones with the green shirt to follow me. Okay, over here, though, there's this one. Let me explore a little bit, all right? Maybe there's something around here that I can find. Okay, so there's a door here. There's another door here. But I don't see how this would be of any use. It's not highlighted red, so... Yeah, that does nothing. Huh. This is the only highlighted red door, so... I'm not sure what to do. I kind of just want to check out... Oh, no, map three, I don't think it's in the game yet. Why can't I bring out the guitar, too, by holding square? Because usually it's L1 to bring out the guitar and, like, play it. But you can just bring it out by itself and just do that only. Wait, what's so... Okay, so wait, who am I performing with, by the way? Is that Freddy or is that Fredbear? Well, that's Fredbear. He looks creepy over there. Oh my gosh. Who would watch that and like dance up and down to that? Look how creepy he is back there. Ugh. All right, now I'm starting to drop it like it's hot. I'm literally falling on the ground. I'm just randomly falling through the floor. All right, let's go back to the child over here, though. Let's give it another shot. All right, there's got to be some way to get him to follow me. There has to be. I'm going to maybe, because I would try playing the song, but I feel like it's going to be copyrighted. But even then, I've tried that whenever I wasn't, like, recording, and it did nothing. Oh, wait, he's looking at me. No, he just looked at me, and that was it. So how the heck, can I just push him to the door? It just says start the, oh, wait, I can push him. All right, I'm going to push him in. I'm pushing you into the door, bro. I'm going to see if this works. If this actually works, I'll be pretty happy. Okay, he's a tough one, all right? He's a tough baby. Get in there. He looks like a baby in, like, a child's body, though. Like, his head just looks like a baby head. Okay, get in there. Come on. You're right outside the door. I know you want to go in there. I know you do. Okay, just... Okay, no, he doesn't want to go in there. I don't know why. I can bring him to the door, but he just doesn't want to get into the door for some reason. Wait, does this game have one of those... Because I know some of these have, like, a map where you can, like... No, there's no map thing there. Dang it. Well, how the heck... I want to see if there's a map or something that I could, like, check out. It says meme, which is weird. It says birthday update. Give cake, start the party too. Huh. Yeah, I don't know. I really want to figure out what to do. I just can't figure it out. Okay, so, guys, right here. Like, look, on this page, it says some of them will automatically follow you, which we know. Some you might have to change cake flavors. But then it doesn't tell you how to do that. It says you can figure these out when by pressing buttons or going to places. So, yeah, that's, like, the least descriptive... That is the least descriptive explanation I've ever heard. By pressing buttons or going places. Like, I don't know. I've pressed every button on the controller, and sometimes it just randomly does something, but sometimes it does nothing. All right, let's try this again, all right? I'm gonna try it again. I'm just gonna literally go up to them and press every button on the controller and see if it does something. I wish the game was a little bit more, like, had a better description of what to do with certain characters. Okay, so come on, follow me, all right? Follow me. So we've got this one. It's this one right here that we need to figure out how to get him to... Oh, wait, what? He just... Okay, now he's wanting to follow me. Okay, I didn't do anything, though. Okay, whatever. I'm not going to question it. We got both of them in there. And this one. Oh, my God. We only have one left. We only have one left. We can do this. Okay, nice. One left. I'm not going to press any buttons on my controller because I don't know what I did. But we're just going to go over here, and we're going to try to get this last child. All right, come on. Follow me, please. No, he would have already ran up to me, I think. Yeah, okay. So I'm going to press everything on my controller here. Just going to spam press everything. Okay, I pressed every single button. Nothing works. So, what the heck do I do? My arm is broken. Oh, my God. What happened? Okay, there I am. Like, what do I have to do? Wait, how do you, like, get my mouth to open? I see, like, the mouth will, like, sometimes just randomly... Oh, look. Wait, how did I do that? How does the mouth open? Oh, wait. If I hold R2, the mouth will open, but I don't know what that does. I don't know what that does, but the mouth will open, dude. There's a red door over here, though, and it looks like it's, like... cracked open a little bit. No. Oh, I think I did it. Oh, so that kazoo signifies, like, that you did the right thing. Okay, come on in here. Okay, so I had to bring him to this door. I didn't even see this door. That's so random, though. Why did I have to walk up to a door to get him to follow me? Like, why would he follow me just because I walked up to a random red door? Whatever, dude. I'm not going to question it. All right, get out of the way, child. I'm trying to bring you to this door. All right, come on. I know you don't like that door, but this is the door you like. And my cake, I think, turned to yellow. Yeah. So maybe going up to certain doors changes the color of the cake? I don't know. All right, find him. So now we've got to do whatever this means. This is also kind of like up in the air as to what you have to do. So, oh, yeah. See, I did that last time. It's like Fredbear jump scaring me or whatever. Okay, I'm going to walk up to this red door again because it's still highlighted red. You would think if I was done with it, it wouldn't be highlighted red anymore, but I guess not. Okay, that door does nothing. I have a door here, door there, but none of these are highlighted red. Let's look for stuff that's, like, lit up red. That seems to be, like, the important stuff. All right, whatever. I'm going to make my way to Fredbear. Find him. Do I have to find that child again that's, like, walking slowly? Wait, is that him? There he is. Okay, look, I found him. But what do I do with him? Do I have to eat him? Let me try. Okay, look, I can hold my mouth open like that. I can play a guitar. No, that does nothing. It's the same thing as before. It's like a slow walking child. But I don't know what it wants me to do with him. I think, okay, this one I can actually go up to Fredbear. So I think I have to bring him into Fredbear's room because that's why I keep getting a little jump scare by him. I think that's what it is. Okay, yeah, I get it. Look, he's coming. He's very slow. He's a very, like, he walks at the speed of molasses. Did I just move Fredbear? Oh, no, I moved Fredbear into a corner. That's not good. Oh, wait, the child is here. Okay, look, come in here. Dude, you're so close. Just come into this room. He's stuck on that dancing tile, dude. And Fredbear's in a corner stuck, so... Oh, great, dude. Just follow me. I don't know what to do. I'm gonna look over here for another red door. But maybe he wants to, like, go to an arcade machine or something? There's nothing lit up red. Like, this is the only door that's lit up red. I'm gonna try going to this door, maybe. This one's kind of ominous. Like, it's in the back. You know, it's all lit up white and stuff. Nope, nothing. Well, guys, I think I'm gonna end this video here, though. All right, if you guys want to see another video in this game, let me know. Leave a like right now in the video down below. Get subscribed if you're new. And let me know your thoughts on the game. Do you think it was good or bad? Me, personally, I'm going with good. I liked it overall. I like the idea of it. And there's really never been a game like this, like a FNAF fan game like this, at least not that I can think of, where you get to, like, actually play, like, as Spring Bonnie and give cake to children and have different objectives and different ways of luring children to the back room, which I think is really cool. I think they should expand this and do more for sure. But, yeah, if you guys want to see more, smash like, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Thank you guys so much for watching. Peace out.